your presence, and this time to involve both Mike and Bobby. This was a request by Commissioner Marshall. You have in this section a list of the dirt roads inventory, and the length of those roads. Robin, will you begin by discussing how often you lay those roads?
We're on a rotation with the grader routes, and of course, they're divided up into six routes countywide, and they make their routes every 10 days. Give or take the weather, you know, it could be delayed, but for the average, we get them every 10 days.
What is this DOT number on this?
Every road used to DOT would assign every county road a DOT number. And just like the county road, you know, number one was Ford Pond Road, so, or Old Lake Park Road. I mean, that was the number that DOT assigned to our roads.
Even bridges.
That's right, they got bridge numbers, yeah.
Y'all may want to expect to skim through those. Mind you, coming down from second street, October.
There are, you'll see some of them that are highlighted in red, like Second Street. Those are the ones that we do not have DOT numbers on. DOT quit assigning numbers probably in 2006, 2007. They quit assigning numbers. They shut that off of that. And there's roads that we don't have. Any new road we bring in, paved road and everything, none of those have DOT numbers.
But our number of mileage wise from dirt roads is down substantially.
That's right. I mean,
we've been working on it.
We're paving one as we speak.
That's right.
We got the best road.
Still 292 miles of a lot of dirt roads you had to maintain.
You have paved roads and you also
have. So you have big miles of dirt road.
Go ahead.
Questions for Mike and Robin on our dirt road system?
Mike, what would you say is the percentage of roads that we have, I guess, the signed documents or agreement to get paid on this list?
Less than 10%.
Less than 10% of roads?
Yeah, probably less than 10%. By the time that PSPOS was over, you know, seven, 8 years, however long it takes to finish that, we will probably have less than a dozen roads left on here that we have signed agreements on. People want us to pay.
So we have less than a dozen roads that'll be on the paving list.
That's right. That we have petitions on.
But the basic of this, and we have 10% of them have petitions on.
Right.
So,
right. Miles of what they're paying with these costs to them.
334?
I said 334 is not.
Now, for any of these possibly new from the recent ones that we adopted?
There's another section on those
properties.
Questions? Comments?
Y'all may want to wait until another time, but hey, what's the latest on Griffin Drive, Mike?
We don't have a, we don't have enough signatures. She's still sitting about 65-67%.
Okay. Thank you.
Okay, the next section, Mark has referenced